Hi, welcome everyone. Today I will show you how to import or integrate the most important data sets that being researched nowadays, that is data on COVID-19. So luckily there is a library in R Studio that can be used to access the latest data, and that data is at a country level, at a world level and a regional level. So for that, first of all, you need to install a library. The library is called COVID-19. So you go and install packages and write COVID-19 here, and when you press install, it will install the library in the background. And once it is installed, you can just read the library COVID-19, and when you execute it, so it will have a connection with the studio, with the repository where the live data is being stored. Now if you want to read the live data, that is COVID-19 bracket open close. So first of all, you need to see every time you open the library, it will say update, because every day the new data is coming in the library. So it's the coronavirus situation is changing very fast, so it is updating the data. So wait for the latest data to be updated. Now when you run this command df COVID-19 bracket open close, what will happen, it will download the latest data and store it in df file. So because data is big, it will take some time. So meanwhile, when it's shown red here, mean you should wait for the data to be downloaded. So data file has been downloaded. If you want to see, so you just click the with data name df, you can see it's a data from 22nd January till the yesterday 14th May for each country. So it's a day wise country data, and it's a, you can say it as a panel data where the time is daily and the cross section is countries, and here there are confirmed corona cases, tests, recoveries, hospital, ICU, ventilators. So all the data sets are there, all the data which are relevant, and the government policy variables are there, and some longitude, latitude, and some descriptive variables that can be used in the study are already there. So this way you can download the latest data. If you want to save it in your computer to be used for other analysis, you can write CSV data file name and where you want to save it, add a directory. So this way you can store this data in your computer in a CSV file and use it anywhere in any other software, or use any Excel operations for your data set. So hopefully this data set will help you in doing latest research studies and create some change in the world and do some impact. Do like the Facebook page, and do like our YouTube channel, and do subscribe. Thank you very much.